I like it already. Sorry, just the way it started out, I can already see this is going to be good. I am the Eagle Fan, and this is Eagle Fan Reacts. Enjoy. I'm back. Yet another one. Tonight, actually, this is the second one tonight, I am going to react to something that I just recently stumbled upon. It's actually a group that I've seen live. It's a song that I've heard. It's a version of it that I haven't heard. The song is, the group is Sonata Arctica. The song is I Have a Right. Apparently I have a right to not actually put that title in correctly. Yes, I am live without a net here. There we go. There's the space that we need. Sorry about that. Anyway, I have a right. I have a right to miss that space. This is SemiLive from last year. Very curious. I liked the group. Loved it when I saw them in concert. They opened for Camelot. Great show. Everybody performed a great... Sorry, I'm slurring my words. I'm not drinking, honestly. Probably take a little while till I have anything again, as I'm still, you know, somewhere in recovery, I guess. Well, enough about me. Let's hear some Sonata Arctica. I like it already. Sorry, just the way it started out, I can already see this is going to be good. I hope. Hopefully I didn't just jinx it, but I have confidence in him.
A little flower, beautiful and different, all alone, all alone. Is it so that I'm not supposed to make the world new and be like you? Am I you? Give me the right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to be everything I need, to be me, to be safe, to be real. In something, yes, I have a right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free. Everything I need to be me, to be safe, to be real. In something, right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free. You made it clear right from the start. I am to take your sour heart with him one sad day. I will never teach my children bitter history, so tried and true. 'Cause I'm not you. Give me the right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to be everything I need, to be me, to be safe, to be live in something. 'Cause I have a right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to have every gift I need, to be me, to be safe, to believe in something. Give me the eyes so I see, give me ears so I hear, give me love so I know what love is. Give me the freedom to think, to believe in something. I have a right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to be everything I need, to be me, to be safe, to believe in something.
Okay. I'll pick that spot right there. Loving it. This is easily something to go on a mellow playlist, also a road trip playlist. Definitely love it. I probably need my own Sonata Arctica playlist as well. I've become a real good fan of theirs. I shouldn't say real good fan of theirs. I'm becoming a fan of theirs. It's something I'm very glad that I went to that concert. Anyway, let's get back. Let's hear some more. This is definitely worth it, in my eyes.
Just the things I feel to be right for the world you leave me. Give something, give me the right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to be everything I need, to be me, to be safe, to be live. In some things I have a right to be heard, to be seen, to be loved, to be free, to be everything I need, to be me, to be safe, to be live.
Such a good version of that song. Absolutely loved it. That is making all sorts of playlists. And also, not just the musical audio quality of that particular song and that particular video and that particular clip. The words to that song echo so true. Have the right to be heard, to be seen. That is everyone's right. To be me, everyone's right. Be yourself. You should not apologize to anyone unless you're doing them wrong. But you should not apologize for just being yourself. That doesn't mean being mean to others and saying, well, that's just me. No, that's just you being a jerk. You should be able to be who you are and be accepted for that. Regardless of race, religion, creed, sexual orientation, any of that. You should be accepted for who you are. If people are not accepting you for who you are, those people are not worth being in your life. Go find people. There's other people out there who will accept you. Do not let it get you down. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get on a soapbox here. I just feel strongly about that. I have people, friends, family that are on all sorts of different sides and orientations and races, religions, that if I had kept my mind closed and not accepting them, I would have missed out so much in my life. So I'm glad that I've kind of learned to open my mind a little bit more. I wasn't always the most open-minded when I was younger, but I was kind of brought up in a environment that didn't lend itself to that. I'll just leave it there. Anyway, getting off my soapbox, thank you guys for joining me. Leave me a like, comment, and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Let me know your thoughts. What did you think about this video? What do you think about the group? And do you have any other suggestions? Maybe about this group, maybe other groups. If you have any details about this group, I always love hearing those details. Thank you guys again. Be good to each other. Stay safe and healthy. Keep your eyes to the sky. Take care.